Korean exports slipped a bit last month from a year earlier. The trade ministry says outbound shipments stood at $46.2 billion in August. That's down 0.1% from the same period last year. The drop was attributed to a fewer number of working days and less output in the auto sector due to summer vacations. Imports went the other direction, though, last month, up 3% to nearly $43 billion, putting the trade surplus for August at more than $3 billion.